said it once, I said it a thousand times. They should have never ever scrapped King of the Ring in June, man. This no way out shit, man. Yo, the heavyweight strap ain't shit. Vincent diminishes the belt every chance that he get, man. Starting to show off, but thanks to Del Rio and his fragile dome, we saw the show off. Jersey was hype, you could feel it. The top rope X-Factor made us think Ziggler could steal it. Sheamus finally got him with the Brogue Kick, but we learned Dolph's getting over. Hope the writers took notice. The Tuxedo match had the crowd snoring. There was filler all night, thank Jericho and Orton. Christian had a dumb new shirt that he was sporting. He retained, now I hope they make Cody more important. Hint, hint, give him money in the bank. The Fatal 4 tag shit was doper than you think. Abraham Washington turned even healer, even realer. Tyson Kidd was the tag match stealer. Triple H's arms fully healed, what a sham. But I'm game for a 100 Brock bout at SummerSlam. That feud excites me, they gotta build it right though. Gotta use Brock's appearances wisely. Beth vs. Layla, bad news Jackson. Cars on next, long bathroom break. Layla got the win, botched car, I got the three. But the eyes I'd wanted, Long Island IZ, too bad. Punk vs. Brian vs. Kane, but we wanted Punk Brian in the very worst way. Kane did his thing though, gotta give him credit. AJ's insane and Punk's title reign is epic. He celebrated for a long time, more filler. I wish they had been crowning the King of the Ring winner, but fuck it. Let's watch Goldberg wreck jobbers. Oops, I mean Ryback, he won, what a shocker. Big Show Cena for the 80th time. Vinnie Mac took part cause the ratings declined. The match sucked, but Show looked strong. It took six guys to make the match prolong. The Funkasaurus played a huge role, it was gay. He held Johnny Ace while Cena escaped. Laurinaitis got the axe and an attitude adjustment. I can't believe I skipped Thunder Heat for this dumb shit. Yo, Vince, get him.